Aw, did you already break your chain? Practice. Trust me, out of every 10 chains I do, I probably break 9 of them. I think when I got my first actual 40 chain, I was just like, oh my god. Forgotten what the shiny grass looked like. There it is. How about a luxury ball? Oh, don't come out the ball. Come on, stay in the bowl, please. It's nice and it's luxurious. You'll like it, trust me. If you want, natures are just kind of like there. I always guess naughty, just I don't know why. It might be because it keeps breaking out of its balls. Yes, I know you're pretty, but I want you to stay in the Pokeball because I don't want to attack you. I don't like attacking shinies in this game. It equals bad news. Yeah! Got it! I have no idea what to name this thing at all. I might save that for later. I just want to save. I'll name it later. Relaxed. Is that good? I think that's a neutral nature. Look at it. Here, let's we'll do this. See if we can encounter another one just to see or not. But look, there's a shiny Graveler. Or not shiny Graveler and shiny Rhyhorn. That's gonna hurt too. Whoops. Aw, poor thing. It fainted.